right, time for another drive-thru review. Trying to find out if there's fast food anymore. I don't think so. Hopefully I'm proved wrong. Anyhow, we are headed to the Dairy Queen on San Jose Boulevard at the Circle K. San Jose Boulevard, fun fact, a lot of people think that it's the busiest road in Jacksonville, worst traffic, all that good stuff. I disagree. I think that's Blanding Boulevard. However, I seem to be at a full stop right now. It is almost 2:30-ish. The wife wants a blizzard. Being the wonderful husband that I am, I say, I'll go get you a blizzard. And I get in the car and I'm going to get the blizzard. It's at the Dairy Queen, which is at the next light. That's a lie, it's two lights. However, I'm stuck in dead stop traffic. So let's do some trivia. What year was Dairy Queen founded? Is it 1924, 1938, 1940, or 1967? Comment below or shoot it to me on Twitter at KebLives, KebLives. Let me know if you know it or if Google knows it. But it's a fun fact that there are, and do you know who owns them currently? And you can look this up. I read the almanac for fun. But Dairy Queen is owned by a company named Berkshire Hathaway. And no, that is not any relation to Anne Hathaway. She's hot though. Anyhow, I'm not stopping for this yellow light. Anyhow, so Berkshire Hathaway is owned by this guy named Warren Buffett. No relation to Jimmy Buffett. Cheeseburger in Paradise. Da, da, da. I like that song. I saw Jimmy Buffett one time in Vegas. My company bought out a thing. Anyhow, we're going to Dairy Queen. Owned by Warren Buffett. Berkshire Hathaway. Oh, there's a line at the Dairy Queen. Uh-oh. So we're pulling in right now. There's a sign on the drive-thru thing. What's that say? Dairy Queen, temporary hours, 12 p.m. to 8 p.m. daily. Okay, that's cool. You know, that's cool. And there's another sign up here. What's this say? Oh, same thing. Okay, so does that mean no blizzards? But no, like an Oreo blizzard, does that have vanilla ice cream?
Yes, sir, but I can do it out of chocolate.
I don't know, it's not for me. Well, yeah, let's do that and let's just see what they say.
Okay,
cool.
What size? Yes, sir.
Alright, so yeah, Oreo blizzard, that's it.
What size?
Let's do large.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Is that it for you?
That is. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Two things I don't like. Their vanilla's out. So I'm not quite certain if the wife is going to like this or not. But for purpose of the drive-thru, we're keep going. Maybe she'll like it and maybe she won't. I don't know. You know, there's some of you out there right now that are like, well, you should know what your wife likes. Yeah, I probably should, but I know what she likes for other things. Forgive me if I don't know that whether or not she's going to enjoy chocolate ice cream in the blizzard. I think that she will because Oreos are chocolate. So if they do chocolate ice cream in the blizzard, and I think she'll like it. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe she'll tell me to go myself. I don't know. So we pulled right up to the order box. That's cool. We ordered one thing. That's cool. They got about another 30 seconds to get it to us. As I go shooting off here at the mouth, there's one car in front of us. They didn't have vanilla ice cream. We're going to deduct a letter grade off of that. Pretty personable people, though. So, pulling up to the window now.
Hi, sir.
Hey, how are you?
4:59.
It's for the wife. I mean, it's got Oreos in it, so, I mean, she might like it.
She might.
You know,
so.
I really don't care if she does or not. She's not here, is she? Yeah, I can't eat it. I'm allergic to chocolate.
Are you?
Yeah. Is there a way I can get a lid for that?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good
luck. Yeah, thanks. Have a good day.
You too.
Very personable. That woman is, she is happy to be at work. And in this pandemic era, it is good to see people who like to be at work. Because I could take you to a drive-thru right now where people could give a damn. And they act like you are inconveniencing them. I appreciate her. Based on her, we got to deduct a letter grade for not having the vanilla ice cream, but based on the entire experience, we didn't wait that long. What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and give the Dairy Queen on San Jose Boulevard at the Circle K, we're going to give Jacksonville, Florida, we're going to give them a very deserving B. The only reason that they're not getting an A, and they would have been my first A, had they had vanilla ice cream. And a lot of this grade is going to be based on whether or not the wife kills me for getting the chocolate ice cream. I don't know if she's going to like it or not. I really don't like it or not. And she doesn't like to be on camera, so we can't film that. That would be funny, though. So we can't film that. What am I doing? I don't even have my seatbelt on. What am I doing? What am I doing? So, very deserving B for the Dairy Queen, owned by Warren Buffett, no relation to Jimmy Buffett, owner of Berkshire Hathaway, no relation to Anne Hathaway, Catwoman from The Dark Knight Rises. So, we'll, B for Dairy Queen. So we will we'll catch you on the next episode of Drive-Thru Reviews. Until then, there's no fast food anymore. But until then, we'll catch you. Get what I need.